Why do teams fail to meet objectives? Often, project management scope issues are to blame, such as scope creep. Scope creep happens when project requirements are changed or added after you've already started working. For example, say stakeholders are weighing in on your progress, and this happens.
I was expecting there to be a lot more CTAs.
Let's add a live chat feature to this.
Where are the social share buttons?
Can we go back to the previous design?
Don't let seemingly small requests lead to big delays and budget issues. Handle scope management from the start. First, gather project requirements to ensure you can deliver what stakeholders envision. Get on the same page with online applications, such as Rike, that allow users to list all the specific tasks that correspond to project requirements. You can drag and drop each task's place on your timeline to accommodate any unforeseen scope changes. Next, leverage visual tools to outline the project's critical path so stakeholders better understand what can be delivered within a set time and budget. Gantt charts, like vendor Maven links, for example, illustrate a project's critical path. This makes it easier for stakeholders to visualize how different tasks and phases within the project relate to one another and how long they should take. It's also key to break down the work that needs to be done and schedule resources to complete each phase. Solutions that let you set due dates are especially helpful. Rike has functionalities to drill down on each individual team member's workload to avoid scheduling conflicts. Finally, you should constantly monitor the scope of your projects and keep stakeholders up to date on your progress. Digital platforms, such as Mavenlink's Project Workspace, are a better alternative to email blasts and repetitive meetings. Stakeholders can just check out the activity feed to see upcoming tasks, and you can post private messages asking specific colleagues for status updates. Dozens more project management tools are available for you to explore on softwareadvice.com, where you can see real user reviews and watch full product demos for free. Just click on the logo in the middle of your screen.